It's time now for your Friday announcements. My name is Ben Slack. Show off your creativity and enter the Duneland 50th Anniversary Bookmark Contest. You can find information in the main office or from your art teacher. This is due November 20th. Attention all French and German club members. We will be traveling to Chicago on December 8th to visit the Christmas Market and see the Nutcracker Ballet. Tickets cost $36 and are available on first-come, first-served basis. Permission slips and ticket money are due back by Tuesday, November 20th. Please see your French or German teacher for a permission slip and if you have any questions. Helping Hands will be meeting on Monday, November 26th in the guidance office. Here's a report on Timeout Trojans and building trades.
This is Ben Slack reporting here for CSN. Every Thursday here at CHS is Timeout Trojans, held here in the large group instruction room. Today we went around the school and we learned a little bit more about it.
I'm Mr. Moore. I'm one of the school counselors here. And I have in place, it's called Timeout Trojans. It's something I started last school year. It was Timeout Thursdays. Well, Timeout Trojans is something that I open up in the large group instruction room, which is upstairs. And it's basically a relaxing environment full of different games and activities. You can bring a friend along, or if you just choose to kind of do it independently, there's puzzles. It's just a nice and different setting compared to, you know, your normal SRT environment. It's something that I usually run once a week on Thursdays. If there's a change in that schedule, just pay attention to announcements. But in order to get to Timeout Trojans, you'll need a pass right here, which you can pick up from the guidance office. It's best to pick it up the same day that Timeout Trojans is open.
Ever since last year, the former Timeout Thursdays has helped a lot of CHS students, and hopefully it will continue to help students through the years.
Yeah, Timeout Trojans really helps me de-stress a whole lot, and it really takes the edge of life out of my step.
Well, there's Timeout Trojans for you, CHS. Hope you learned quite a bit about it. This is Ben Slack reporting here for CSN. Have a great rest of your day.
Hi, I'm Lily Russell reporting for CSN. Today, we're taking a glance at the house that the students built.
Last year, Mr. Garzella and the CHS Building Trades classes spent the school year building a house. They recently completed it.
Mr. Garzella wanted to make the program bigger, so we started getting projects that required a larger area to work with them in. So we hit the back of the school and we found this donation-like thing where we build the house so that my class, which was the AM half of the day, built one half, then the PM class built the other half, and we moved it to Michigan City where they could sell it cheaper than most houses would be sold for people who couldn't afford a house at its full price.
Well, now we know more about the house that the students built all that time ago. I'm Lily Russin, and I'll see you on the flip side.
Where can you find Fantastic Beasts? Come to the library after school on Friday, November 16th, to watch the first Fantastic Beasts movie before the second one hits theaters. As always, movie nights in the library are free. All are welcome, and snacks are provided. Attention all girls interested in track and field. There will be a call-out meeting on November 19th, which is on Monday, in the large group instruction room. If you are unable to attend, you need to contact Coach Melastic. Book club will be meeting in the library after school on Monday, November 19th, to discuss this month's selection, All American Boys, and to choose our next title. All are welcome, and there will be snacks. The junior class is collecting coats, hats, gloves, and other warm winter necessities. Collection box is located in the main office until December 8th. Attention all students and staff. The Grub Club is open for business. They will be open Monday through Thursday starting at 2:45. Stop by and grab a bite. That's all we got. Goodbye.